أو محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You're Allah's chosen one.
Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about how those who are ungrateful, Allah will take away what He has given them. وَإِذْ تَأَذَّنَ رَبُّكُمْ لَئِن شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ وَلَئِن كَفَرْتُمْ إِنَّ عَذَابِي لَشَدِيدٌ. The declaration of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anyone who thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for what he has, for what she has, for what they have been given, for the level, the status, the spouse, the family they were brought into, the financial level, the level of health. If anyone thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for that, Allah will grant them increase inshallah. But anyone who is ungrateful and starts comparing their lives with those who are better than them in terms of materialistic items, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says such people are ungrateful. They don't realize that we have given them whatever we have decided to distribute to them. Rather than being thankful, they want to now compare and compete. It happens sometimes in marriage, where a person who's suffering a little bit of turbulence goes to tell their spouse, look at those people, they are so happy. Yet they don't understand, those people are worse, but they are good at covering up. Allahu Akbar. So don't compare your situation with someone else's. They might be comparing theirs with yours at the same time, and you don't know. Rather turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and say, Ya Allah, alhamdulillahi ala kulli hal. I praise you upon every condition, and I seek refuge from the condition of those who will be entering the fire. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala safeguard us. So it is important that we realize, if we want increase in whatever we have, we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. How do we thank Allah? Not only by tongue, but even by our deeds. When we obey the commands, automatically we are thanking Allah. When we stay away from the prohibitions of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, automatically we are thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah says, whoever is ungrateful, even what we've given them, we will snatch it back. There is a possibility. Inna adhabi lashadeed. If you are ungrateful, my punishment is severe. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not punish us.